now. There's a huge science project underway around New Zealand that's rather unique, because the researchers don't have to have masters or PhDs.
No, they just need a backyard, a keen set of ears and a pen of paper. Confused? Let me explain.
Tonight on Hilary Helps, I'm going bush to help with New Zealand's annual bird survey. It's kind of like a census for birds. The thing is, though, we all need to help.
Tim Lovegrove's giving me a hand to recognise the right bird songs. He's an expert with a fancy title, but put simply, he's a bird whisperer.
That's lovely, pure bell note there.
Since 2007, 40,000 Kiwis have been counting the birds in their backyard in New Zealand's longest-running citizen science project.
Just find a nice vantage point in the garden and we sit there for an hour and just observe. You note the maximum number of any species you see, so you put down five blackbirds and so forth.
Why is it so important to count birds? Well, it reflects the state of our environment. The more birds, the better shape we're in. And based on past surveys, we're doing okay with some species.
Just the sheer numbers of records coming in, we can start to see these major trends going on. And in the Garden Bird Survey, it's showing us that tui and kereru have increased, for instance. And I've got my teeth on it.
If you want to spot more birds, you can learn their language to lure them closer.
It's amazing.
Well done. Sorry, it's a bit of an obstacle course for you,
no,
Dave.
This is good. This is why we wore tramping boots. Oh, look, look. There he is. That's close enough. Yeah. Thank you.
I'll admit it's not my cup of tea, but they love mealworms too.
We've met some other twitchers. They've just given the signal. Shh. And that means be quiet.
Whitehead's calling up in the canopy, the saddleback calling in the background. So a lovely bird song going, bellbirds in the distance.
Do you imagine in your mind what's going on?
Oh, yes.
Do you visualise the birds?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Somebody's found a moorpork and they're telling everybody else it's there, alerting everybody, hey, there's a predator here, we've got to watch this.
It's quite the drama.
Thanks to Tim, I'm set to start counting. Survey and pen at the ready, binoculars poised.
What is this? Oh, for goodness sake, what are you doing up there?
Mm-hmm.
This was meant to be my story.
You gonna count me?
I did count Jeremy, but as an unlisted species, we had to consult the experts for an appropriate name. The domestic Wells bird, Pestis irritata.
Yep. Pestis irritata?
Apt, I thought.
Irritating pest.
Yeah, very apt. Now, the Garden Bird Survey starts on Saturday and runs through to the 4th of July.